Ernie Hart, Mick Wells, and Ben DeBeva. Good evening.
Hey, it's going to look just about out of two tunes. That'd be pretty rough, I'd say, because the 7 years you guys have gone to the Faith Club, I've had a few kids and haven't played any music at all, so.
Thank you.
slowly. Alright. I'll play a couple of jigs.
It gives it a great pleasure.
Thank you.
See, we've got issues with the Marshall system now. I've cut a few verses out of this one because everyone's got to make a sacrifice. So I'm making the sacrifice by cutting the verses out of the song. So there you go. Yeah, we'll just talk amongst ourselves. It's all sweet. There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Jones was his name. A poor man on his parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his mother's only son, his father's pride and joy.
It's not for my throat, but I just... play a few more riddles and stuff until someone kicks us off on Sunday. I hope you guys have enjoyed the fun club. There's a lot of people here tonight. They tell me it's been going for 7 years and we're glad you've all supported it. It's great crack. I hope you'll all learn a few tricks. You can all do a bit of Morris dancing by now. Even you, it looks like a Morris dancer these days. We'll be right back.
good to see it was still traditional and do a little bit out of tune every now and again, just keeping it honest, you know, eh?
Feel free, send somebody who is doing stage managing up to terminate us at any time. But,
we're on the end of our contract because the beer's run out, so there you go.
Thank you.
band Bill Walgang. Boy.
Thanks very much to Danny.
Yes, you mad ass.
Yes, you mad ass. Thanks very much to Danny, Mick and Manny for your great tunes and mixing in there.